Holy shit! I need to shave my head again soon, I think. Probably, eh? Starting to look like I got a Q-tip on my head. Fucking dirty mop Q-tip. Probably. Yeah. Well, Adrian's on his way over shortly, probably. I should grab my phone, fuck. We're gonna head out to the garage. It's a miserable as frig day out today, people. Oh my goodness. Fucking rain is coming down right sideways, and it's windier than the son of a bitch, and even though I keep latching my bedroom door, it keeps somehow coming undone. This one here keeps coming undone. Son of a bitch. But like, I can push on the door and it won't open, so I don't know. Making sure they're not gonna fucking open on their own, because last thing I need scampers to do is go in any one of those rooms and start chewing Ethernet cables, for fuck's sakes. Look at her, she's so stupid. Yeah, she's a stupid kid here. She's so cute though. She's sleeping like a cinnamon bun. An Oreo, so mad at his fuck. Oh, you kill it. Me, you make it die. You get it, boy. You get him. Get him? Yeah, you got him. He's such a crazy puppy. So anyway, it's windier than fuck out right now. Look at this miserable cocksucker of a day. Holy shit. Frig. They've been saying that this winter is going to be real bullshit, so I guess we'll have to wait and see. But I'm going to head her, well, I'm going to let the dog out right now because he's like all excited. So let him out. He won't go too far with this Chinook happening. Or he'll go really far and get blown away. One of the two. Look at him. He's like, the wind is just coming down so fast. He just can't. He's like, I gotta poop, but it's so windy. Poor Bobby. Remember that one time we had a super windstorm and Oreo got picked up and fired down the fucking yard, poor guy. But yeah, I'll wait for him. Good thing I fucking let him out, because he just dropped the biggest fucking log ever. Like a lumberjack would be happy for dropping a log that big. Son of a bitch, that would have been on my fucking carpet, no doubt about it. Shit. It's been a while since I've used a tank and an ego pen for vaping. I just built this one last night. It's a 1.3 ohm coil and a mini pro tank and a really shitty Ego T battery. This fucking thing hits. Yeah, that's not too bad for an ego pen. Gives you a decent chooch. I'm gonna bring that up to the garage with me. Frig it. Oh, he's finally done pooping. Oreos! Come on, Oreo! Come! Oh, Adrian's here. Oh, yeah. Alrighty, people. Adrian's here. He's working on putting accessories on his bike, and I gotta do something with this one here and fix it up and stuff, and yup. But check out his new headlight. In all of its glory.
So fucking tight.
Let me just do a little comparison for you guys. Here, we'll use the red bike because both bikes have headlights. Here's the big headlights, and this is what he's putting on it. So it's like if I hold it here, it's like, oh yeah, they're the same size, and then I do this.
That was so deceiving.
And then you're like,
it was
oh,
the same size as the big one.
Yeah, but
pictures lied.
But that's a Cree LED. This is gonna be fucking bright as shit. We're done.
I'm backing off my nuts.
Oh, you're backing off your nuts?
I'm backing off my nuts.
Backing off your nuts to put on your liver. That sounded so gross. Yeah. I was too slow, but Adrian just tested the light bulb and it works. And it is bright like a son of a bitch.
I can't see anything.
I'm getting asphyxiated with all the exhaust.
Forgot about that.
Yeah. It's okay. Wait for it. Nope. Ah, yeah, there it goes. So he's gonna use.
So Rick goes on the tab side.
He's going to use my old connector from the red bike, because the red bike has a headlight, and then he's going to
red goes to green, just like Christmas!
And then he's going to make it happen and stuff! Okay, Adrian's light bulb test. Take 72.
Take 72.
Action!
Make sure the wires don't touch.
That. Oh, so bright and flashy! Adrian has another light to try. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. That has to go in the back, buddy. That is awesome. Oh, for fuck's sakes.
If you had two of these, you could do underglow. And then you could be like the Paul Walker of the mini bike world. Apologize. Not really. That is fucking sweet tits. Sweet tits. Sweet tits on Adrian's body. What?
Wow.
I know. Sometimes customizing requires just a little bit of force.
Oops.
Oops.
My new repainted finger, man.
That's gonna look a fucking... Oh my god!
Oh, it's so stupid.
It looks so awesome. It's just like a little turd light.
Yeah, it is.
It's freaking hilarious.
It's a turd light.
It's like your headlight. It's just so small. But it's brighter than mine because it actually works.
Oh no. You need a longer fucking screw. Or bolt or whatever the fuck this thing is. Or
just pinch. Sometimes when I...
Actually, I'm going to do this the proper way. I'm going to bend those straight.
Okay.
And then put a little bend into her.
Okay.
And then...
Okay. What it normally looks like without the mud. And what the modification looks like. It's so cute!
Weight shaving.
It's weight saving high beam action from the LED. Okay, so now you need to fire it up so you can light up my garage door in one specific... Look at the brightness! Oh my goodness.
Dropped it. Too big.
That is awesome. So now at least you'll know where you're gonna be. Just look for the dot on the ground.
Beams! Bam! Bam, bam, bam.
Alrighty people, I'm feeling really lazy today and I'm not really feeling like working on anything, but we played musical bikes. I've gone ahead and cleaned up. Well, I didn't really clean it up for welding, but I cleaned it up for visual inspection. And that's the brake right there, that fucking strip. Now I should pull the motor, but I'm feeling lazy. So I'm just gonna grind that down and lay down a bead. Fuck it. Hopefully the bike doesn't explode. Son of a bitch! Alright people, I cleaned her up for weld. So we'll lay a fucking strip of poop on that and hopefully she holds. Adrian's doing something rather unorthodox here.
No.
He hooked up this like string light stuff. Ribbon light, or I don't know what the fuck to call it. And he's gonna plug it into the mini bike and see if it fires, and probably just, he's gonna mummify the bike in this stuff so he looks like Tron on the trails. And his new nickname will be Tron. Not Tasty Glue, it'll be Tron.
Tron!
Tron! Tasty Glue! Fire up the biking goo.
Okay.
Goo.
Holy dick!
It must be Christmas!
Look at how bright those fucking things are. That is ridiculous.
I gotta do something with these.
So, you know, this is what's funny. Back in the day, I bought this police lights. You guys remember the David Farm days when we had that car? Well, I got these. These are 12 volts. I'm wondering if I can run these fucking things off the mini bike.
Probably, maybe.
Probably. Alrighty, people. Not the cleanest welds. I'm still learning. But I just fucking laid waste to her with a bunch of snot. And just fired up the engine and she held. Downies! I might lay more spackle to it, I don't know. But Adrian's still working on the electrical system. Jesus!
We're okay.
I told you, it doesn't want to hold itself up anymore. It gave up.
I did the thing.
It gave up on holding itself up. There's a problem with my tire.
I'm really close to smashing that bulb too.
Oh, then we would have had peg. Then we would have had magnesium poisoning. Probably.
Oh, look at that.
Yeah, like it just does not want to stand up on its own anymore.
The tire's really flat and stuff.
Yeah. My brand new tire. I just bought that for $50. Rode it one time around the backyard and it's fucked. Alright, so I just pumped up the tire on the red bike. Adrian's still dicking around with electronics over on his bike. Black bike is fucking ready to go. I take her for a rip around the backyard, but I just finished pissing a lot of rain and
I'm a pussy! Is the rest of that sentence.
Really? No, I was gonna say, it's slippery as fuck. Slippery as fuck, so I wouldn't really be able to give her out there that, and I need to do an oil change.
You want
to
pull a fucking Tasty Glue?
No, I need to change the oil on both of these bikes.
Oh, yeah.
Like, big times. But, well, before she used to bounce around a lot when you ran her, and now it's not too bad. No, it's not too bad. Just fucking great. So, all I really need to do now with these bikes is get some oil. And I don't have the oil they want, because you got to put what, 10W40 or 20W30 into them? I'll have to look it up and I'll show you. It's really thick fucking molasses like oil. And I don't want to put 5W-30 in them because that's way too thin. Mind you, with the temperature right now, 5W wouldn't be too bad. But when it heats up, it would thin right out and be fucking worthless. So I'm going to have to go to Crappie and buy. I'm probably going to buy a liter of it.
Or a liter of cola?
Maybe I'll get a big gallon jug like that because Adrian's probably going to need to do an oil change on his too. And we'll get a big jug like that. And that'll be on a later date though because I really don't feel like doing shit today, people. I'm feeling really lazy. The fact that I welded up this engine... Yup, that took a lot of fucking will to want to do that, let me tell you. I'm just feeling like being a lazy prick today. But that's okay because we are in the presence of...
A Jag's bike.
Jag's.
Alrighty, people, Adrian's sliming his tire. Let's get some focus zoom. Maybe we can see the goop move.
Okay, do you want some more?
I think you need to put like half the bottle into it.
Yeah. Probably more than half. It's about half.
Not gooping out anywheres. So now you need my foot pump?
No, I need my valve cord.
Yeah. Oh, Jesus, I'm always in the way. I'm always in the way.
Jesus Christ, Julian. I was in the way.
Oh, look at him. Look at him.
Oh, look at it go.
Just snug. Snug like a bug in a rug. I like jug.
No,
I farted.
Oh no!
So we sud-checked Adrian's tire. It's fucked. The slime that he put into it, it's not going to do anything, probably. It needs to go for a good rip to get the slime to go around, but the problem is like, this one can't do that right now because...
The tire's so fucking weathercracked, it wouldn't do anything anyway.
Well, probably, yeah.
Like, once the bubble's coming out there,
yeah, but this side's around. Just a fucking bubble ring.
Yeah.
So you're going to need a new tire. New tier.
I broke my sticker.
$50 new tier. Son of a bitch.
I found the one same as this for $40.
Ooh! Get it.
I'm hungry! Let's go!
Pizza! Dinner is pizza from Little Caesars. Pizza.
We're gonna eat some fucking pie!
So I'm pretty certain that Adrian's tire is fucked.
Are you sure?
I'm pretty certain.
Are you really sure?
Because we sprayed that before we went and got pizza.
Oh, fuck.
And it's fluffy.
Oh, that's fine.
It's fluffy.
Bubbles. Accumulate.
Bubbles! I love bubbles. Alrighty, well, we're done out here. We're done. So this is all welded up and ready to go. Just needs oil. But like I said, I ran it. Welds are really gruesome, but they hold. Engine doesn't vibrate like a son of a bitch, and it doesn't sound like it wants to fall off anymore. This bike's tire is all inflated. I sprayed soapy water onto it. I'm not seeing any bubble formation. No. So I don't know.
It's probably just low, and then the cold weather on the concrete floor probably just sucked the air right out of it.
That's probably what happened.
Yeah.
Yeah, fuck it. As long as there's no hole in my brand new tire, because man, that scared me.
Fucking check it again tomorrow.
That scared me. That made my poo get soft. But I need to buy one of these things. This is a good little air pump. Works pretty good. I like the clean. Way better than my foot pump over there.
Foot pump over there.
Which takes you about 3 years to put 6 pounds of pressure into the tires.
Bye! Oh.
And, so get some oil changes going. Get Adrian's bike all fixed up. And we'll be back out on the trails in no time, boys. Hopefully it doesn't fucking snow, son of a bitch.
Don't say that word.
I'm sorry. Alrighty, well, we called her quits in the shop mainly because Adrian shit his pants and I almost threw up when I smelt it. Holy fuck. That guy's got a dead hamster or something up his arse that needs to come the fuck out. But, I got my bike fixed. We fixed his bike and set up all the lights and all that. Tire's fucked. It needs a new tire. I think he's right about the red bike. I got fucking scared when she wasn't staying up on her own because the tire was flat. I thought, oh my god, I'm gonna have to put another fucking tire onto it. Borrow Rex's tire spoons and try and figure it out again. But luckily, no, we don't have to do that. So, hopefully. Ah, fuck, if she goes flat in a couple days, not a big deal. We'll just pump it up before we go romping. Romp her till the tire's fucked. But I'm going to call it quits, people, and get this all edited up. Probably going to drink some beers and play some Sims 4 tonight. Thinking about doing a gameplay video for the gaming channel and just giving her. But right now, I really need to rock a piss. So there you go. There's another one of these Dickard vlogs of mine. Hopefully you enjoyed it. If you did, click the like button. Any questions, comments, concerns, use them down below as they could be used in an episode of Commenting in Comments. And until next time, people, keep on vlogging.